Hello everyone.
Today I'll show you how to remove the rear door panel. I've made a video how to remove the door panel from the front door. I'll make a video how to remove the rear for the rear door. This is a 2014 model. Okay, in order to remove the door panel, you need plastic removal tools, a C30. Okay, first you need to remove this cover. Put a plastic removal tool under this, slowly. Okay. With a little bit of force. Came out like this. With here we will have here one screw, and one underneath here. We will remove this. After that, search for the clips. I use a special tool to release the clips. This tool, I'll show you after how it works. Three on this side. You can pull with your hands, but maybe you will break the clips and you must change the clips afterwards. Okay. After that, I'll show you the clips. Put this thing here, and normal he is like this, the clip is like this. When I put this here, you can see it pops, you release it. Now we must unplug the wires, remove this. Usually it comes easy, I think I need a screwdriver to remove it. Okay, you can see we have here the, this is it, this is your door panel. It have 3 screws and 5 clips. This is it, thank you and bye bye.